Good afternoon, dear friends and comrades. First of all, I would like to thank the Republican Lawyers Association for their effort to organize this demonstration today. It's so important that we raise our voice not only in the internet, but collectively and everywhere, that we exercise our rights on the streets. It seems that law in general and civil liberties in particular became an negligible quantity in recent times of crisis. We saw how rulers in India, Brazil, Turkey, and Hungary instrumentalize the current emergency for their interest. When this crisis lasts longer, we will face huge dangers for democracy of our societies, for example, through the planned surveillance measures. But here in Berlin, we have to be aware that we are in a very privileged situation, that the virus and moreover its consequences don't affect everybody in the same manner. No, the virus even boosts another disease, a man-made disease called inequality. The crisis hits the vulnerable and marginalized people much more than us here, homeless and prisoners, Roma and Sinti, and the group for those whose rights we stand up today, People on the Move. We need to redefine solidarity. We should not allow that solidarity is restricted to gated communities and national states. Solidarity must be international. Humanitarian claims might have the first priority today, the evacuation of Moria and the other Greek camps. But we have to claim much more, a political shift of the fatal and mortal migration policy in Europe. And above all, we have to challenge corporate and finance power and those states who are responsible for this unjust and unequal world. Let us fight for another world where everybody has global social rights like access to clean water and food, housing and public health, and social security. Thank you very much. The next speaker is Anna Spangenberg from the coalition Unteilbar.